All right, field trip's over. If you vomit, come back. If you're dizzy, come back. No alcohol. No sports. You, Ethan, you think you can help him stick to that? Ethan, you with me, buddy? Ethan?
Ethan, you okay?
What'd he take, Brett?
Ow!
I need help over here!
Here we go.
Doesn't have a pulse. We have to get him to trauma. Three, one, two, three. What did he take, Brett?
I don't know, I swear.
We have a cardiac arrest! Claire, call out water. Get everyone to trauma.
We need out water, we need LeBlanc.
We did a talk stream, but only on the injured one. Let's get a line going. Push Epi. Claire, let me know when you got a read. Pulse check.
He's in defib. We need to defibrillate.
Defib. 200 joules. Brett, what did he take?
Charging. Pads on.
Ready.
Everyone clear? Resume compressions. Brett, what did he take?
It wasn't dangerous.
1 amp epi.
Whatever it was, he did it to impress you, all right? So if you don't tell us now, Ethan's gonna die.
Soy sauce, he drank soy sauce. You make all the new pledges, dude. If they don't, they get the lacrosse stick. Most people just drink a few sips and take a whack, but Ethan drank the whole bottle.
Hypernatremia.
Made worse by alcohol consumption. The sodium's pulling water from his organs and his brain.
You can fix him, though, right?
Start an infusion of D5W.
Take up compressions.
Bash.
Get into Transplant, all new, Wednesday at 9, 10 Mountain, only on CTV. Then stream anytime.